I'm Lori Frommeyer. I'm a physical therapist. I opened New Heights Physical Therapy in Abilene, Texas in December of 2008. Okay. I am a physical therapist. I've been one for 25 years. I had worked in a large outpatient facility, and then in a private practice for 13 years before having the opportunity to open a clinic with U.S. Physical Therapy. I had worked in a private practice before, and when the opportunity arose with U.S. Physical Therapy, it was very appealing to me because there are so many experts that can help me run my business, from business to legal to compliance, that allows me to take care of the patients and not have to worry about all that stuff so much. The time in my clinic is time for patients. I don't have to spend so much time researching compliance issues or business issues. I can just pick up the phone and make a call and find an answer. That frees up my time to do what I do best, which is treat patients. Also, there's absolutely been a financial reward to owning my own business, being a partner that I didn't have before. A couple of things that have been really neat about the U.S. Physical Therapy is that they provide continuing education. There's a certification for functional capacity evaluations that I've done, as well as training for marketing, which I had not had before and has been very helpful to me in going out and talking to doctors and case managers and employers, as well as professional. I'm involved in the decision making. I run the clinic how I want to run it for my patients and helping the doctors that I work with.